गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी हियर दिस डिवीजन चैप्टर। यस्टरडे वी हैव स्टडीड दिस वन डिजिट नंबर डिवीजन, देन टुडे दिस टू डिजिट नंबर ऑफ डिवीजन। एग्जांपल 24 डिवाइडेड 2, 24 डिवाइडेड 2, देन दिस टू नंबर डिवाइडेड बाय दिस 24, 24 दिस नंबर टू डिजिट नंबर डिविडन, दिस टू वन डिजिट नंबर डिवाइजर, देन यू हियर डिवाइड बाय वन नंबर। फर्स्टली दिस यूनिट प्लेस 10 प्लेस नंबर डिवाइड इन टू टेबल, टू नंबर इज देयर, देयरफॉर 2 वन जा 2, देन 2 माइनस 2 4, देन दिस यूनिट प्लेस नंबर 4 टेक हियर, देन अगेन यू काउंट दिस टू टेबल अप टू 4, 2 वन जा 2, 2 टू जा 4, मीन्स हियर आंसर 4, दिस 4 माइनस 4 0 एंड दिस ऑल्सो 0, दिस 0 रिमाइंडर एंड 12 दिस quotient, means 24 divided 2 is equal to answer here 12. Second one, 4 2 divided 2, 42, this 2 digit number divided by this 1 digit number 2, then 2 divided by this number, then see here this two table, into table 4 number is there, 2 1 ja 2, 2 2 ja 4, then 4 minus 4 0, then this unit place number you take here 2, again this two table count 2 1 ja 2, 0 0 means this 0 remainder, reminder and 21 quotient, means 42 divided 2 is equal to answer what here 21. Again one example, see 63 divided 3, 63 divided 3, this 3 number divided by this number 63, this 2 digit number, then see here in 3 table 6 number is there, then 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6, then 6 minus 6 0, this unit place number 3 take here, again this in 3 table 3 is there, 3 1 ja 3, then you write here 1, means 63 divided 3 is equal to answer what here 21, you write here answer 21, this 21 quotient and 0 remainder. Fourth one, 55 divided 5, so this 5 divided by this number 2 digit number 55, then firstly divide by this 10 place number 5, 5 1 ja 5, 5 5 0, then unit place number you take here, again divide this unit place number for this 1 digit number 5, 5 1 ja 5, the 0 0 remainder, 0 0 remainder, and answer is what here 11 quotient. 55 divided 5 is equal to answer what here 11. Then see some examples. 5 fifth number, 60 divided 2, 60 divided 2. This 2 number divided by this 60. Firstly, you divide here this 10 place number. 2 1 2 2 2 4. 2 3 6. Then this unit place number you take here 0. Then here not dividing, you write here 0. 0 into 0. Then 60 divided 2 is equal to what answer here? 30. Means here this 30 quotient and 0 remainder. 6 1. 84 divided 4. 84 divided 4. This 4 number you divided by this number 84. Then see this 4. Firstly, you divide this 10 place number 8. 4 1 is 4. 4 2 is 8. Then write here 0. Then unit place number you take here. Again divide this 4 number. This unit place number 4 1 is 4. Then 0, 0. Here reminder, this 0 and quotient what here? 21. Means 84 divided 4 is equal to answer what here? 21. In homework, you complete this in this type of this 2-digit number division. Homework write. 44 divided 4. 50 divided 5. 26 divided 2. 86 divided 2. 77 divided 7. Then 6 number. 84 divided 4. 63 divided 3. 63 divided 3. Then 64 divided 2. In this type, this 2-digit number divided by this 1-digit number. In homework, you complete this division and which answer will become this right quotient, and here which number remain here this remainder.